prisoners!
The Athenian dog Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
If Nikolaos is your father, I guess that makes you my brother.
Did you take a blow to the head during battle? What are you talking about?
The wolf is my father, as well as yours.
Ridiculous. Before he adopted me into his home, he had two children. And they both died in Sparta many years ago.
Except for the one standing before you now.
You almost fooled me, but I wasn't born yesterday, Mystios. Let's stick to the subject of why you're here. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
I've come to meet the Wolf of Sparta.
You cannot simply meet with Nikolaos. He has command of the entire Spartan army. If you truly came all this way to meet him, you might be disappointed.
Are you sure you're in charge here? You don't strike me as a typical Spartan. Perhaps it's best if I just talk with Nikolaos.
A sense of humor is not a trait I see being useful for a sellsword. If you're here to earn drachmi, though, I could make use of a capable mercenary. The fleet might be destroyed. But Megaris is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field and drive them back to Athens.
Your father? Who is he?
Nikolaos, the Wolf of Sparta.
Just rumor.
I doubt they do him.
Why do you...
It's not a question of manpower.
I'll help you rid Megaris of Athenia.
Typical of your type. No honor or sense. If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him. Take this and present it to my scouts.
I think I...
Remember.
And once I've brought...
Send those Athen...
If I want to get close to the wolf, I'll have to help Stentor defeat the Athenians.